Hi people, welcome to Altphone channel. Here we are back with a remarkable tool that not only helps you bypass the activation lock on your iPhone, iPad or iPod, but also can turn off Find My feature without your Apple ID or password. And that tool is Altphone Activation Unlocker. Whether you're stuck with secondhand iPhone that is locked with Apple ID activation, or you're having trouble in removing your previous iCloud account without password, Altphone Activation Unlocker can help you get into your device with absolutely no technical skill required. If you're wondering how, then you just have to follow these steps. Download the tool from the official website or from the link available in the description. Install it and launch it over. Now click on Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, read and accept the disclaimer. Connect your device to the PC. After your device is recognized, it will start downloading the jailbreak tool automatically. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and click Start to burn the jailbreak tool in the flash drive. Next, you need to boot your PC using the flash drive and perform the jailbreak. You can simply scan the QR code on your other smartphone to fetch the entire tutorial so that you can simultaneously perform the action. Upon completion, ensure to keep your device connected and boot your PC back into Windows. Launch Altphone Activation Unlocker and opt for Remove iCloud Activation Lock. Then hit on Start, accept the disclaimer, let the tool detect your device and then push the Start button. Within a short while, activation lock will successfully be removed from your device and you can then set up your device per usual. Once your device is up, sign into a new Apple ID using the App Store. Now let's move to understand how to turn off Find My feature without the need of password. You may require to do it when you have purchased a secondhand iPhone but later found out its Find My feature is already enabled. Or you're selling your device but realize you no longer remember your Apple ID password. So here's how you can do it. Launch Altphone Activation Unlocker on your PC and opt for Turn Off Find My iPhone option from the main screen. Now click on Start and connect your device to the PC. Once your device is recognized, the software will automatically start downloading the jailbreak tool. Once done, connect a blank USB drive to the PC and select it. Now click the Start button to burn the jailbreak tool to your flash drive. Now boot your PC using the flash drive and perform jailbreak. You can simply scan the QR code on your other smartphone to fetch the entire tutorial so that you can simultaneously perform the actions. Upon completion, disable the internet on your device and boot your PC into Windows. Launch Altphone Activation Unlocker and opt for Turn Off Find My iPhone again. Now, click on Start button to proceed with turning off Find My feature. You are then required to copy the serial number displayed on the screen and verify the FMI status as off from the link on the screen. Now that the FMI status is off, enter off in the text box and click Confirm to remove the previous Apple ID. That's it, you've successfully disabled Find My feature without the need of password. So, the next time you ran into activation lock issues or wish to disable Find My feature without the password, you know what needs to be done, right? If you like this video, do subscribe to our channel for more enlightening tech related tips. And don't forget to like, comment and share.